1 month away from the Fox 8 Foxtrot presented by your Northern Ohio Honda dealers.
The countdown continues. The race will take place Sunday, August 25th at Voinovich Park. Feel free to run or walk in the 5K. You can also choose to participate in the 1 mile run walk or both.
You can run or walk.
You can run or walk.
Either way, just take your time.
Just
have fun.
Go in the 1 mile. That's more my speed.
Okay.
All right, go to fox8.com to register now. Look at the top of the website. And there's a link right there for Foxtrot.
Now, all the proceeds, again, and donations from the race will benefit the Metro Health Foundation's brain injury program and be used to help families all around Northeast Ohio. Online registration ends on August 20th. But if you miss the deadline, don't worry. You can still register on the morning of the race. So we really hope to see you there. And today, we are thrilled to be able to show you what you get if you sign up for the 5K. Here it is.
Whee! Nice t-shirt.
This is the official Fox 8 Trot t-shirt. Now, this t-shirt, it features, you know, of course, the Fox 8 logo in green. The color green, it represents head trauma awareness.
And that's the front.
That's the front.
And then we got a nice back here, of course, thanks to our friends at your NorthernOhioHondaDealers.com. Of course, it all benefits, as we've said, the Metro Health Foundation Brain Injury Program. So you get this for signing up. And we have another special.
And of course, Chris Chbilisko, our producer, has been so involved in this project. And we know that he will be bringing out his new little girl, Audrey. And we wanted her to be dressed appropriately for the Fox 8 Foxtrot. So, Chris, we got her a little shirt. And I think it's going to fit her just fine. So, we hope to see your beautiful baby girl out at the walk there. Isn't that cute?
His partner in crime with the race, Doug, organized this with our friends.
Doug, thank you.
Yeah,
it's great.
Nice job.
I hope she likes it. Well, go